That bike's in 5,000 pieces, isn't it? I'm so glad when it came back on the circuit that there was nobody really close on the rear tyre for Augusto Fernandez on his outlap, maybe just pushing that a little bit too quickly on a cold tyre.
Here he goes, on its side, and down it goes.
He was already leaned over, wasn't he? And it just slowly tucked rather than tucked straight away.
Red flag, no surprise.